What Allah said in the Quran, he said, Habilu the Jami and Wholesome of Allah, in Surah Al Imran, chapter 3, verse 103, to follow the Ahlul Sunnah wa Jama'ah, for the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and the Sahaba, at Tabi'in, at Tabi'in, and the Salaf al Salih, which is the Salaf Manhaj. That's the right Aqidah. I don't know what Aqidah you follow. You might be Ahl Ba'ath, you might be Ahl Bidah, probably. Maybe.
No, you're
not. Allahu Alam, I don't know.
I see everyone as Muslim. Shia, Sunni, Alawite,
whatever. I don't give a Shia. I don't give them. I'm free from them. I'm free from the Rafida.
Free from
If they curse the Sahaba, Abu Bakr Siddiq, what are you going to do? If they curse Aisha, Allah says you should put anything with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You understand that? We're probably Shia anyway, man.
I'm Moroccan.
There's Shia in Morocco anyway.
Minority. 1%.
There is there anyway, man.
Bro, don't tell me what I am. Don't go pointing to people, man. Who are Muslim or not. It's about the heart. You can't see my heart. You can't see my heart. Do you support ISIS?
Do I support ISIS? Are you crazy? Are you crazy? I don't support the Saudi government. You're asking me about the Saudi government. Why does Israel support ISIS? I'm against them. You see what they're doing to the Saudi government. You see what they're doing to the Sunnis in Sham, in Syria. They're killing the Sunnis there.
Have you seen what ISIS does to the Christians?
I don't support them. How many times have I told you? I don't support them.
The biggest fund of ISIS, Israel and Saudi Arabia.
Look at your jahil, man.
I'm a human being and I see the importance of unity. You're not sincere, man. You're a devil dressed up as an angel. Devil dressed up as an angel.
Humanity. No Muslim will wear a cross and start worshiping Jesus. Go worship Jesus.
Put the horns in your head, brother. You're a devil.
This is Muslim. They wear the cross around you. I said, why you wear the cross around you for anyway? And they asked about Saudi government. I said, I'm not talking about Saudi government.